One of the ladies tries to greet us in our language and stammers badly, so we laugh and laugh until she just says it in English. Sis Betty explains the greeting to us, even though we understood it. Even a tree knows that hello children means hello children. Now we are so excited we start clapping, but the other small pretty lady motions for us to sit down, the shiny things on her rings glinting in the sun. After we sit, the man starts taking pictures with his big camera. They just like taking pictures, these NGO people, like maybe we are their real friends and relatives, and they will look at the pictures later and point us out by name to other friends and relatives once they get back to their homes. They don't care that we are embarrassed by our date and torn clothing, that we would prefer they didn't do it. They just take the pictures anyway, take and take. We don't complain because we know that after the picture taking comes the giving of gifts.